Ahoy, mateys! We're at Slamin' Mame Stadium in Terror Bay, home of the Mutanteers. The hometown crowd is going crazy.
Yeah, they want to see the Mutanteers win some booty. That's the Obama word for sportsmanship.
Yeah, right. Booty call.
Woohoo!
Pain, suffering, humiliation, and possibly a conga line. This game's gonna have it all. The SinSoNasty Mangles battle. The Terror Bay Mutanteers. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. It's time to turn on, tune in, and get your mutant buzz on. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow here. It's MFL game day, and you know what that means.
Yeah, the town will be in flames tonight, and half the city's population will be sliding down greased street poles and eating all-you-can-eat horseshit buffets from the curb.
Yes, victory can be bittersweet sometimes, Bricks. Let's see if the home team can light up this town like a Roman candle.
Hot one, hot two, eight.
Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Oh man, I love this dirty trick. The quarterback unleashes a rocket and creates, and that is caught for a first down. And it's first and ten. And the defense jumps offside, trying to mutilate. And the whistle blows the play dead, along with the quarterback. And it's first and ten. And watch. Oh, you knew you were going to see a lot of carnage today, folks. These teams have bad blood between them. Apparently, they got it from the same bloodmobile that usually parks outside next to the taco truck. Raccoon rabies blood is my thought. Always a player's favorite. First down and nine. Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
Second down and six.
Hot one, hot two.
Now.
That is such bullshit. This game is bucket rigged. I tell you, the programmers are speeding up the defense. I'm gonna write an email to that fucker.
And it's first and ten.
In the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
And they run it for a couple of yards with the vicious kill.
Did you know light hits are one of the leading causes of death for mutants over 25?
I didn't know that.
Yeah, right below attending bachelor parties and owning a Sam Schlong Galaxy phone.
And that'll be second and eight to go. It's first and 10. Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
And it's first and 10. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. And he's running with chance for a big gain.
But still not enough for a first. Even I'm frustrated, and I'm a team agnostic.
And that'll bring up third down and 7.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
First down, and this guy is a stud, Bricks.
Run!
No, I mean, he's a real stud. He works at the Mutant Stud Farm weekends and summers.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And like Bricks' bowels, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way!
Nah, that's not fair. Someone should call a penalty on this ref.
By the nuts.
They're back up here on first. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. First down and forever.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
They pick up a nice chunk of yards on that pass play. Second down and a lot.
Hot one, hot two.
Point with multiple interceptions. Oh man, he just laid the wood on the. Oh, that was totally uncalled for. And that's why we love the MFL. And it's first and 10. This guy's a. Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice rim.
Second down and more than the QB would like. Third down and the punter is warming up.
I know this is another hit a man when he's down. It's just plain lazy. Nice extra effort there.
It's not short, but this one shouldn't give the kicker any trouble.
Unless he collapses under pressure and never makes another kick again.
And it's good. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
Yeah. It's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot
He runs it for three. Second down and seven.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Is getting killed.
This is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And the defense just called the ginormous dirty trick.
His big ass will probably show up.
And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down. And we've got a tight battle here as quarter one comes to an end.
Finally.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
And picks up maybe a deuce at most.
Speaking of deuce.
Oh, and you can bury that guy because he is dead.
Oh, did you see what number he was? I gotta check it off my dead mutant bingo card. I only need one more.
Some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
And then, my friends, is why the world hates kickers.
I kind of feel sorry for them.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. First and ten. That's a catch for a 10-yard gain. Second down, the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner. He's got his beast boost working. The player just transformed into a violent form of pure badass. Put that guy out of his misery and says, who's next? And they line up for the extra point. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
It's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
He grabs it and picks up four on that reception.
Bingo! Bingo! I just hit that mutant bingo! And all I was missing was his number for the last three plays! Talk about luck!
The offense has only two quarterbacks remaining on the roster. They better be careful because when those guys die, it's forfeit city. Second down and six. Third down and six. Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. The offense has only one quarterback left. If he dies, it's game over.
This new QB, he don't even look too confident. He's pleading with the coach on the sidelines about something.
Yeah, he's telling his coach to punt. What a pussy.
And it's first and ten. And he just wrestles away from that tackle. He had nowhere to go and got nothing out of it. Boom, dead and down. Nothing more to say about this guy except maybe a eulogy.
Well, he was a violent alcoholic, a terrible father, and he did some nasty things to dogs. But, he was a great ball player. That's really what counts at the end of the day, right?
Boom to the moon. Another loser bites the dust. In the MFL, winning is really about how much you want it, Bricks.
Well, he clearly didn't want to live as much as the other guy. That's a good point, Grim.
And it's first and ten. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
And he's off to the races. First down. And it's first and ten.
Once and got a shot like that.
It wasn't licorice. You would...
Oh, man, he just went off the rails of a crazy train and murdered that guy. Gotta love it.
He should bite his head off for an encore, Grim.
And it's first and ten. Nice hit. Second down in a very lot. His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim? You gotta be kidding me. My sister could have made that kick.
Isn't your sister in a wheelchair?
I know, right?
They need a good return here to set up the offense. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
Oh, what a great... great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
Catch the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. And they take their first time out.
How predictable. Surprise us next time. Call the timeout during halftime.
And it's first and 10. Oh, with the brutal hit. Oh, and you can bury that guy because he is dead.
Oh, did you see what number he was? I gotta check it off my dead mutant bingo card. I only need one more.
Terror Bay Mutineers aren't instilling terror in the hearts of anybody today. They just got pounded and lost by forfeit on their home turf. It was close for a while, but in the end, it was just too much for them, and they couldn't get it done.
Sounds like your wedding night, doesn't it?
Hey, they got pills for that. You know that commercial where they show a mummy getting a boner?
What the hell are you talking about, Bricks?
I don't know. I get confused often. I'm on a